Hey everyone, what's up? So before I do the warding guide, I decided to do this video instead. This will showcase the use of Medallion of Courage against Roshan, so let's play. As you can see, he gets affected by the Medallion of Courage, which means that his armor is lowered, and you can definitely take him down a lot more quickly than you normally would if you didn't have it. So as you can see, we do a lot of damage, huge burst, and we smoke after that. So if you're playing another support on your team, you go get your Medallion of Courage and Arcane Boots, while the other guy is supposed to go Mechanism and Arcane. But I just wanted to show you guys how Medallion kind of works. It's really good against opposing carries, because you can take them down relatively quickly. And as you can see, they have an anti-mage on their team and a Queen of Pain. And if you can lower their armor, they just melt, man. So that's going to be it for this one. I'm going to do the warding guide part one next. And thanks.